Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Jump straight in to the new product. First up, got a new colorway in the Nike Air Zoom Vapor 10 knit. I love the color blocking and choice of colors they've brought to the knit version of the Vapor 10. And this one especially so, just a dynamite looking shoe. The durability piece around the toe and it wraps up on the medial side of the shoe too. It was all really kind of cool futuristic look to it. Here's a kind of look at the toe down view. And then at the heel, got that embossed Vapor 10 right there. There's the lateral side. Quick look at the outsole right there. Really nice clean look to the bottom of that one. Great playing shoe. We're currently play testing that one, so look for a review to come out in probably about a month. A new colorway from Technofiber for their Razor Code. So this one is in white. Got it in one of their TF4305s, my racket of choice, right here. And if you love that playability of that string, got it in a white version, and as we do know, color does change the playability of polys as well. So stay tuned for more as we get more hours on court, and we'll report back, let you know how that white colorway plays of Razor Code. Okay, going to give you a sneak peek of a new addition to the Head Gravity line. This one goes on pre-sale in a week on our website, and this is the Gravity Tour. So this one comes in with a 100 square inch head size. It's got an 18-20 string pattern. The beam is just like the MP at 22 millimeter straight beam, offers a really plush, silky smooth response that we found throughout the Gravity line. Really loving the feel head of engineered into these rackets with a fiber technology here in the throat. 325 swing weight and a nice low 61 RA. So it's really nice plush feeling version of the Gravity line. And this one was out in Europe before, but we're just gonna get it to the United States market right now. Okay, let's look at some vintage rackets. We'll start with another Head racket. This is one of the old Prestige, made in Austria, 600 models. It's got the silver lime green cosmetic. I remember first seeing this one in the early 90s, and I was playing a guy who had it, and he pulled it out of the bag, and I was like, whoa, what is that? Because I was using burgundy Prestige back then, and really, I've always been a big fan of this one. I actually used this very racket for some string play testing for a little bit, and it's nice and chunky. It's got a strung up weight of about 13.2 ounces, and there's about 8 points headlight. Not sure on the swing weight, but it is a beefy racket, size 5 grip, and it comes with a teed up leather grip on there. And then last but not least for this week, we've got a Pro Stock Wilson Ultra FPK, but this is an 85 square inch racket, even as it says 95 on the beam. This was held for testing by, or by use, by Hannah Manlikova, but never put into use, just held in stock. So this was one of her Pro Stock frames. Again, when we got it, it just had the foam palette on it, a custom handle. So we've put T-Dub leather grip on this one too. Great collectible, but it'd be a really fun racket to get out and hit because you got that Ultra 85 and an Ultra FPK 95 cosmetic right there. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.